Have you noticed the new pickleables? Well, in the spring season, you can now pickle a number of the forageable items as well as pickled rice. Nice and disgusting, I guess. Wild horseradish, pickled dandelions, pickled spring onions, and pickled leeks. Brand new and, well, hopefully delicious, as I'm sure I'm going to punish the walrus by making him scarf all five of those down, and not even without a glass of water to wash all that vinegar away afterwards. What do you think about all the new pickled tasties?